at $11. So short price favorite, Artistic Girl. Light on. We're set to race. First of the day here at Gawler. We're ready. Racing. Gee, it's a great line out. There's pace out deep coming from Balmoral's going to drive and find the lead from Artistic Girl and then Farrah Victorum. Out deeper as Ewa Kirsten back at the tail. Petite Princess off the back. Balmoral. It's left the rail and Artistic Girl sails through and takes over. Then came as Ewa Kirsten, Farrah Victorum, but straightening. It's all a favourite, Artistic Girl. Clear of Balmoral. And Artistic Girl by three. Balmoral second, Azure Kiss third. Then Petite Princess and Farrah Victorum. No time semaphore here, so we'll chase that up. Here we go. It looks to be about 23:26 after race one. And two, good Artistic Girl. She was just in behind the pace. The leader rolled up, Balmoral. And she darted through, took the front, and drew on for a pretty comfy win in the end. Number one, Artistic Girl. Second, going to five, which is Balmoral for Adrian Chevalier. Third to two, Azure Kissed for Jade Hurley. And fourth home, number four, Petite Princess for Nikki Price. Numbers are 1, 5, 2, 4, 4th, 23, 26 after Gawler Greyhounds, race number one.